I guess he's looking to make friends in Hershey tonight.
I love this guy, man. Where is he? There he is.
What the hell's he got? What is that?
The catch.
What is he carrying?
That's a giant. It looked like a Joseph. No, it's a giant Hershey ball.
Oh, I believe he's got chocolate all over his face.
I hope that's what that is. But yeah, and where the hell did he get up? That's where Hershey comes. Where did he get up?
Duh.
Oh, I got him. If that was Amish, Hershey with Amish, how big is a damn Amish? I don't know. That thing's huge. Look at the size of that thing.
It's huge.
Thanks.
Heidenreich, he's a strange character to say the least.
But you know, think about it with Heidenreich. Only he would be able to find some a Hershey bar that big here in Hershey, Pennsylvania. I know they got a lot of chocolate here, but they don't have that big. Oh, you think that was like custom made for him or something?
Maybe it is. Maybe he made friends at the chocolate factory.
I'm sure he did. Everybody at the chocolate factory. Makes sense to me, right? They're always happy at the chocolate factory. They're happy here at Hershey. I'm happy. I like Heidenreich. Everybody's happy on SmackDown right now, I guess.
I bet that I could find me a friend here tonight in Hershey, Pennsylvania. I love Hershey's chocolate so much, I wrote a little poem about it. You want to hear it?
I'm ready. I love the poems on disaster pieces. I love this.
Fans.
Here we go. Hershey, Pennsylvania. What a sweet place. The world's greatest chocolate all over Heidenreich's face. I'll eat it all day and I'll eat it all night.
What's this?
It's a SmackDown Divas!
What are they doing? What are they throwing? I don't care.
Look at the Michelle McCool and Joey Giovanni.
What are they throwing? What is that?
Florence Jones.
You know what? Well, maybe the little Hershey Kisses. Look at your wrist, Troy. That's Michelle McCool.
And Jackie.
That's Florence Jones, man. I like the blonde.
Which one?
Exactly.
I like the brunette. Here's Joy.
They're throwing on Hershey Kisses over here.
How about over here?
Oh, they got four friends.
Joy, right over here. Hit me right in the forehead with that one.
Pick it up.
Sure.
Heidenreich, we are so sorry to interrupt you. But I could not help noticing that you have the biggest piece of Hershey's chocolate I've ever seen.
It is big, isn't it?
It's big.
Must be a chocoholic.
Do you mind if we share and I take a bite?
Oh, sure, we're friends.
It's really good.
I think she's got the whole bar now.
Oh, my God. Do you have any idea what a piece of chocolate like that does to a woman? Joy.
You know what? Right. I can't wait one more minute. The real reason I came out here was because I want to give you a great big kiss.
What is in this chocolate? I want some. Okay. Well, what?
Heidenreich loves kisses. Thank you.
Look at the size of that kiss. Oh, wait, whoa.
Now what?
Well, that's...
Look at this. It's the tag team champion.
Well, it's the red carpet entrance. It's
Eminem.
Paparazzi's here with Mercury, Nitro, and Melina's in the middle, but I don't understand why they're out here. I'm not complaining. That's what Melina is.
I have no idea what's going on in the show tonight. This is just par for the course for
Well, this is cool. You know, the paparazzi's here, and all the SmackDown Divas are in. We got chocolate flying around. Heidenreich's here. I don't know.
Think the tag team champions want to be Heidenreich's friend?
Well, a little warm for those coats, don't you think? Coats get a little musty. They might even wear those fur coats now.
It's their style.
I know it's their style, but it's like 90 degrees. Oh, here we go.
Wait. I'm really getting into this entrance now, by the way.
Yeah, what? Oh, I know. I like the leaves. I know you like the guys. But no, that, what? What? Well, look at this. Oh! Well.
Speechless?
Yeah. I can't say it on TV, exactly.
Great.
Ew. Oh, God. Chocolate Hershey kisses?
Tastes good.
Give me a break. Doesn't everyone know that there's nothing sweeter than M&M?
I got it.
Honestly, Melina, what do you want from us? All we're trying to do is have a little fun.
And we can do it, have no fun.
Actually, Michelle, all you're doing is getting fat.
Fatty!
So why don't you and the dumplings get out of the ring and let M&M take their proper spotlight?
Hey, you don't talk to me like that, and you don't talk to Heidenreich's friends like that.
Oh, what are you going to do, Heidenreich? Read me a lame poem?
My poem's on
right. Oh. Oh, are you going to ask me to be your friend? Oh,
maybe.
Let me save you the trouble. I will never be your friend. My friends are M&M, the tag team champions. My friends are important. They are the jet set, A-list, Hollywood trendsetters. They're not some pathetic loser who runs around the ring acting like a kindergartner on crack.
Kindergartner on crack?
Michelle the Spear Belina beat the hell out of her! Sure is, Michelle's all over. Oh, Heidenreich is
looking at M&M from behind.
Oh, man.
Heidenreich trying to separate Michelle from Belina, and M&M, the tag team champion,
well, yeah,
with an ambush from behind.
Yeah, they've got it from behind for sure. And you better stay on, Heidenreich. Because I'll tell you what, don't make this guy mad, whatever you do.
Elegant Nitro and Mercury.
They beat the hell out of him.
2-on-1. And Melina barking out orders after she was embarrassed in her eyes out here.
Now, I mean, I don't want to do this to Heidenreich. You should have him try and have a little funny. I don't get this.
And Melina's comments are absolutely uncalled for.
Uh-oh. We've seen this move called this.
Oh! The snapshot to Heidenreich.
Wow. He set the exclamation point right to Heidenreich there. Out of nowhere.
You know, you're exactly right. Heidenreich came out here with the Divas. Got a little bit of fun here tonight.